name's Lorenzo, and today I'm going to show you how to make an Iroquois turtle shell rattle. So, the first step you need is this rocks, but instead of using rocks, we're using mung beans. So, I use fava beans and mung beans. Both are dry. And I combine them to make this sound. The second step is the handle. So you have to use some twine and a ruler. So I tied the twine on the ruler to look like a handle. Well, it is a handle by itself. And the next step is the turtle shell. Instead of using the real turtle shell, we're going to use wooden bowls. So you just glue the sides off. So you have to use glue. And also, have a parent to help you. So you glue the sides of the bowl. And then you stick it another one, but before you do that, put the handle in the between the bowls, and also you have to put the mung beans or whatever beans you have in here before you glue it. So after you put the ruler and the handle and the rocks or beans, you just glue it together. But in this glue is really long to dry. But this glue, it actually takes at least half a day or one full day. So after you glue it and it's all firm, then there you have it. Your own turtle shell rattle. Thank you for watching, and bye!